all you do, Kim, at being on the front lines of this and helping organize this and helping people get the information about these things.
Well, our good friends at American Majority and Alpha News have just done an amazing job pulling it together, because, you know, we realize people are discouraged. And this is still an exceptional nation. We are still the American people, and I'm betting on us. This is a challenge. Maybe we needed a wake-up call. This is our 9/11.